Welcome back to our channel. Happy Monday and happy Easter to everyone. Now today I have some converted cap wigs for you guys. I think I have half wigs almost all week, at least Monday, Tuesday, and Friday. I have half wigs for you guys, so I'm just gonna get them out of the way. If you're into half wigs, just stay tuned for that. If not, then I don't know, maybe I'll have some lace fronts Thursday and Friday for you guys, so stay tuned for that as well. But I'm gonna start off with this one right here. She's called Luscious Love, and I have her in the color DR2 / Hazelnut, which is such a pretty color. Just looking at the stock card before I even took it out the box, this is giving me Nisha Soft and Natural vibes, just because of the texture and the way it looks, like the style and everything. It looks like Nisha Soft and Natural, so I'm really loving it so far. So I love the texture. Of course, it has a natural texture. This time I decided to do something a little bit different. You guys know I have to add a little headband, so I did that, but I decided to pull some to the front. Now this hump that you're seeing back here, my hair isn't braided down, so I think for the next review I would have to braid my hair down, so that way it lays a little bit flatter. But it has a lot of volume here, and that's because of my hair underneath. So like I was saying, I decided to leave a little bit up front just to give like a little bang situation. And yeah, that's pretty much what I did. But like I said, the texture of the hair is really, really soft, really natural, and you know, not tangly. It doesn't feel like it's gonna snag or anything like that. And of course, you guys already know the cap construction. You get three combs up front, one huge one in the middle, two on the sides. You get one at the back with the drawstring that you can pull into a ponytail as well. And you have a stretchable mesh net material cap, which is also an antibacterial cap, so that comes in handy. And of course, you guys know these half wigs can't fit any head size. It's called converti cap for a reason, so you can wear it as a half wig, as a ponytail, and as a full wig, a headband wig. You can wear it in so many different styles. Okay, so this is pretty much it. There's not really much to say when it comes to the half wigs, because it's pretty much like, you know, straightforward. But I'm here to show you guys the different styles, show you it in motion, and hopefully that would be able to help you on your decision if you want to purchase or not. And if you do want to purchase, the link will be in the description box down below for your convenience. I leave all the colors and stuff down there as well, so check that out, because of course it comes in a ton of colors, including 1B and number 2. But thanks again for watching. Like, subscribe, follow us on all the social media accounts. Everything is at Wig Tips, and I'll definitely see you soon. Bye.